Here we are at the Wacky World of NFL Films presents the crazy and outrageous season of Chang Wang. Yeah, you know.
Hello, Chang Wang here. Are you tired of smelling like a fat sumo wrestler that's all sweaty and icky from other guys' hands? I know I am. So use Axe Body Spray. It makes you smell real good. And it even says, the Axe effect matters up in, but is not limited to, unrelenting female action and or late nights. I can get a lot of girls in here. Yes, I can. That's why I use Axe Body Spray.
Back down to NFL Presents, Chang Wang. Here we go down to corresponding Jim McGrady. It's
right,
Jim.
We know your name is Chang Wang.
Yes, my name is Chang Wang.
And how long have you been playing football now?
I've been playing football for about 17 years now.
Yeah.
From a little village called Hong Kong Putang.
Okay. And where is that?
It is on the outer edge of Wang Tang Putang.
Oh, alright. And do you have any family experience with NFL football?
Yes. My uncle Donnie Osmond plays football, and he's a black guy, and he's good. He runs really fast.
Oh, I see, And I think the question everyone wants to know is,
yes,
how much do you actually weigh?
I weigh 72.50 million pounds.
Really?
No, just kidding. I weigh 3,000 pounds.
Oh, is that healthy?
I don't know. All I eat was some codfish.
Do you see doctors or anything about that?
The doctors are stupid. They just want to get that thing when they suck the fat right out of your butt. I ruined my football career.
Yeah, staples and everything. Alright, have you had any injuries in the NFL?
Yes, I actually got some guy stuck inside of me. And he had to open my fat up so it didn't look like a butt anymore. I'm sorry. I'm getting hungry. And pull him out, and he actually broke his nose, and it was only fat.
Yeah, alright, so as you know, you had a great season.
Yes, I did.
And you played wide receiver. You had almost 2,000 yards. That's crazy.
Yeah, I know, especially with my weight. And dude, I was like shoving these guys down, and I think some guy got stuck in my armpit.
Yeah, and you ate someone, I heard, huh?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it was that little guy that was calling me fatty.
Yeah, and I'm 32.
No, I think it was number 32, yeah.
Alright, and we all know that you had some disputes with this faggot called Mitch Rogers.
Oh, yeah, that kid, I sat on him, I broke his neck.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, he wants his mic big, and I... It's okay.
Yeah,
alright, so, back to the interview.
Was that him that threw football?
Alright, back to... Calm down. Alright, back to the interview. So how old are you?
I am 25.
25, yeah. 17 years of football, too, huh?
Yep.
So, when does that mean that you started playing at?
I started playing football at... 4.
4?
4 years old.
That'd be 8, but whatever, I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, Chinese people math, yeah. Alright. So, I think we're gonna take a look at your highlights. We can begin to stand up to make people see how big you really are.
I'm getting hungry still, so...
Yeah, that is
kind of
big, huh?
Yeah. I gotta get
hungry,
though.
Yeah,
give me some food, man.
He's pretty tall, too. He's not short.
And it's here we go back down to the highlight reel of the 2005 season with Chang Wang. All right? Yeah.
Oh!
shoes on the move. He's running, he's juking, he's going out. Big defender right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, where did the number 32 go? Chang Wang just devoured him. Okay. And that has been a production of NFL Film presents Chang Wang. You know, get.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire.
Oh, no.
I fell into
too far, too far.